had the roughest morning. You literally don't even understand how rough my morning has been. I've just been so off my track. I, like, slept in too late at Bendy's, didn't get to go work out, which really bothers me. It's like, I did, okay, so I had to go to the school to fix my schedule, oh my god. With Sabrina, and literally, like, oh my god, I hate my school. Like, I literally hate my school. I don't care if they're watching this, I literally hate everyone there. And I hate all the teachers there, and they mess up my schedule again. You know what they put me in? Advanced soccer. Like, what? Okay, well, anyways, I have to go to the school. It closes in 30 minutes to school, and I need to go today because I'm leaving for LA. Like, tomorrow, basically, I have to pack and stuff. And I didn't, my DailyPolina, I was just about to click upload, but I have to go right now, so I couldn't even, like, upload it because I, like, it was exporting still. I didn't get to put in my extensions or straighten my hair. My hair is wet out of the shower, like, literally soaking wet. So that's that. What else? I didn't get to film a haul as I was planning. Like, I had this whole plan, like, to go work out, film a haul, like, be all ready. Like, now I'm gonna have to go to school with wet hair. This is my sleepover bag, because I think I'm sleeping over at Bendy's tonight, because I'm not gonna see her. She goes back to camp. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, sour gummy worm. Oh my god, I want, like, two of you. Maybe, like, three. Whatever. I didn't get to eat lunch either. So, shout out to that. I'm forgetting something, I feel. Literally, just had the roughest morning. So, and it's raining. Like, what is my life? Oh my god. Well, I'm wearing, like, Lululemon's and this crop sweater from Nordstrom. I got it at the sale yesterday. It's cute, though. But that's, like, the update of my life. After we go to the school, we're definitely coming back here so I can do my hair. And then I think we're gonna get lunch. I have to go to BMW to get my something in my car checked. My mom told me. I don't even know. Like, some, like, need to do, like, yearly. Like, look at, like, look from this angle. Look, seriously. Look at that face. He wants to pee. Whatever, we better be seated quickly. Yeah, we sat out here last time because it was in at fucking hell, my school. I hate being here. I will, I will never be here by choice ever. Like, seriously, I cannot believe I'm here right now.
You're here for me.
Yeah.
She loves me.
Yeah, I was gonna switch schools, but I'm staying for Sabrina. I literally hate this whole school. Like, I feel bad vibes already. Oh, ew.
Ugh. Imagine the first day of school.
Ew, I do not want to be here. It'll look, just, like, read the school sign. Sabrina's here. Our lunch to be together. Like, seriously, don't even lie to me like that. So we're gonna go back tomorrow morning. Hopefully there's a different woman. Because that woman was kind of, like,
sassy.
She was, like, not gonna help us out. Alright, playa. I'm getting a little uncomfortable with you. Okay, baby, stop. I need to merge lanes. They're not letting me. Okay. But, so yeah, like, she didn't change anything, which was so annoying. She didn't change my gym that I need to be changed to, because I'm an advanced soccer. Never signed up for that. So, yeah, no progress, really. But we're gonna go back tomorrow morning at, like, 8. And then tomorrow I have to pack for VidCon. And then in a day I'll be in LA. And Sabrina will be here lonely, missing me.
So sad. That's like, girl Las Vegas.
She has to go to Las Vegas, so it's all good. But anyway, so I did my hair, finally. I put in my extensions. It's just... what the? I'm like a dog. I put in my hair. I have to put the windshield wipers on. Look, that's so fast. That's so fast. Look how fast that is.
Maybe, like, at, like, a lower setting.
Yeah, yeah, there we go. So I put in my hair and, like, curled it. Same. Yeah, she wears extensions too. Where are yours from?
Foxy Locks, I think.
Really? I know the girl who owns that. Her name's, like, Emojin.
Emojin, yeah. Right, yours from Paulina?
Mine are from Sally's.
I just like them because the color matches my hair really well. And my hair's color is, kind of hard. It's, yellowy blonde. You know what I mean? It's hard to match. It's not, bleach blonde. So, yeah. That is what's up. We're getting noodles right now. We just went to the counselor. Then I curled my hair. And then we're going to noodles. We have eaten. And we're at, you have to get your car tested. So, we're getting my car tested. We've been waiting in this, line of cars. And then...
It's so long.
Rubs, and then we're going to go pick up Vandala and then go just hopefully do something fun
with our friends. JK, what friends?
JK, what friends? Yeah, true. I don't know. Hopefully do something. Oh my gosh. And Vandy's been getting a little antsy at us because we're in this line. She's like, where are you? We're in this car.
We're
line.
Coming as quickly as possible.
You're. I'm going to show you the man. He looks like he's taking his time. It's not my fault.
So I'm at Buffalo Wild Wings. Are we on video or no? Would you prefer not to? And we're getting wings. It means we already ate. But this is my first time Buffalo Wild Wings, so
it's a party.
We're virgins.
So cool. We're Buffalo Wild Wing virgins. And that too.
But, you know, just in general.
In general, it's chill.
It's chill. And
that's what we're doing. I don't know. I kinda wanna try one wing, perhaps.